I look at teams now, and I see some good teams out there. I really do. I think the Packers are a good team. They're well coached. I think, of course, New England. And the team that seems to be getting a lot of the hype now is Seattle. They're a pretty chippy team. A lot of things they do I don't agree with. But, you know, then again, you know, they played the Packers the other night, and I thought that some of the behavior of their players and that I don't agree with, but you know, that's only me. But they are a good team. You know, everybody picked Denver preseason. They better get their defense fixed, because you can't win with just a quarterback. You got to have defense. Look around the league. Again, I like Washington. Dallas, I don't know how good Dallas is, because I don't know how good their offensive line is. And I mean, you look around the whole league, and Houston's a good football team. You don't hear a lot about them, but they're a good football team. The Colts will be a good football team. You know, I can go on and on. I can't name too many of them anymore. The Jets, they're an accident waiting to happen. So.